Skeletal muscle is composed of long cylindrical cells with many nuclei, called fibers, bound together by a membrane. These fibers consist of thread-like myofibrils containing two different proteins, myosin, which has knob-like projections, and actin, formed in a spiral configuration. These two proteins are arranged in parallel, creating dark bands along the myofibril where they overlap. Blood capillaries supply each muscle fiber with the oxygen, which is essential for the energy-producing chemical reactions powering the muscle contractions. The endoplasmic reticulum, a network of tubules encircling the myofibrils, conducts calcium into muscle cells during contraction. Stimulation by nerve impulses causes a chemical and mechanical link to occur between the actin and myosin filaments. This interaction results in the shortening of the fibers and the contraction of the whole muscle.